Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable secure boot on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the motherboard settings, then security, and right here we can find secure boot that can be disabled and enabled. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.